They know I go hard, and nobody's telling me different. I'm getting in how I'm living, and if you don't see the vision, go home.
Cause I beat the brakes off the belly, baby, just
quick, true DC, yup, Ty, the whole gang, Club Wet, Twitter me, DJ Live 4. Can't forget the boy Saints, you dig?
I don't care if you're plotting, I'ma put that on sun. Go hard and go home, homie, that's the spirit. You can hear it in my lyrics, I'm feel I'm a beast, man. Keep coming, nothing changed with my change. I'm still the same, I go hard like the hot cocaine. I go hard.
How are you, boy Saints? I'm still that man, I'm still that man.
Having up Trump, man, grill up in the pumpkin stang and wing. Boy, Joe Dizzy was happening.
Tell you like this, bro, man. It's this new movement shit, man. Yeah. 454, yeah. Man. Niggas ain't signing to nobody, bro. You know why? We do it big, nigga. Everything you see today, nigga, is owned by 454, nigga. You understand it?
And you do know that. We go hard, man. Tired for this thing, you feel me? Go hard or go home, baby. That's what we do, man. That's your spirit. 454 in the house, been a mix. Got my Uso, got my Filipino. That's how we doing. We taking this shit over. Ain't nobody stopping us, you know what I'm saying? We in this motherfucker making a statement, you know what I'm saying? West Coast, that's how we do it, baby.
Know about it, nigga.
Oh, my bad. Oh, yeah.
Rolls Royce right there. Man, that's a bad motherfucker right there.
It's my nigga Ellie and his cousin. DJ Live.
Basically, they're just renting our cars for right now, you know. Just renting it. Gotta make them look good.
It's your boy DJ Live. We're doing it live, right? Live and direct. Check this out. Club with.
So, it's your boy Saints right here at a music video shoot, Club Wet, for True DZ featuring Numb Trump and Ty. Go hard, you know what I mean? So, take you on a little tour real quick, show you a little setup, you know what I mean? So, we got, as you can see, we got the fog machine right there, you know what I mean? Got the bright lights, big ass screen, speakers, DJ Live, it's in the building. Alright, give it a little something, something. This is a little thing we got going on, you know what I mean? This is Club Wet. Big shout out to them for letting us be here today. A couple of models, you know what I mean? So, basically, we did the video shoot and everything. Shout out to Razor Man. I mean, he's the director. Big shout out to him for letting us be here today. You know what I'm saying? So, it is what it is. Stay tuned for the next one.
Late.
Matter of fact, before I cut, let's take it in real quick. Who we got in the building today?
Oh yeah, what's up with him, man? Your boy Razor. Over here walking past another Trump, you know. Looking real plush.
You know what's happening, man, you feel me, you know what I mean?
What this cost about 4 or 500?
Man, you know what I mean? It's whatever. I don't know how much the bitch paid for it.
He called me at midnight. He called me at midnight and say he killed them all.
Killed them all.
He killed them all.
AOB, Credit Union, all in your bitch.
Right now I'm drunk. That's Maya right there. Trying to tell her Gino Rocks is a director too, but she didn't believe me because I had a camera and a little. I ain't working today, so you feel me? Razor's my boy. I'm here representing Numb Trump. You know, I manage Numb Trump. You don't know. Today I got my manager hat. Tomorrow I'm going to have my director hat. But today, manager hat. Let's go to the yacht. Look on.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are on the bridge. Almost there. We're about to get on this yacht. I know it's taking a minute, but we're almost out of gas.
You have to get gas. But first, your boy Saint.
Yo, what's up? What it do? Your boy Saint's holding it down. TBS and doing DJ Live. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to DJ Saint. New Era. Big shout out to Eugene and Megs. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to, I'm giving shout outs, so, you know, shout out to Drew DZ, you know what I'm saying? Nump Trunk, Razor, you know what I'm saying? Shooting the music video, letting us come on. We're about to go over there on the yacht right now. Like I said, we're actually on the bridge, taking a little long. We are running out of gas. But, it's all good. This is a soldier right here. This car will get us across like it's nothing.
You heard it first, DJ Live TV, or whatever you want to call it. It's your boy, DJ Live.
Hi, we. It's the food.
Twitter me at DJ Live 408. Check Stay Shark and Mixtape, the Bela Mixtape, and of course, a new mixtape hosted by the Boy Saints pretty soon. And we got some surprises coming up, so.
Shout out to everybody that didn't come to the Stay Sharkin' with a shot of love, because all of y'all missed out.
Bags.
But make sure you tune in to the next one.
Yo, can you do this new chance? Yeah, you gotta check it out.
They got tables and stuff. You know how I like it, hit me at the dog. I be stuck on the block, hot as a pop top. I'm just trying to get some air, girl, before
take out for the tour. Put on my yacht, with minor flesh and hands. So we don't like this is for when our guests come over. This is our bar. You know, gotta have stools, bar, all the liquor, you know,
champagne bottles in the sky.
That's just how we get down. More seats for more of our guests. Oh yeah, you can see the water. Take you upstairs real quick, you know what I mean? Now, this is a little surprise thing. This thing opens, but actually, I'm just kidding. There's no surprise. It's actually for where my cooks are at. Mine and DJ Lives and DJ Saints, you know. Crew only, which is us. You know. Caution, you know, because I don't want nobody standing over here, because I don't want all them neighbors over there watching, you know, all the important people. This is our bathroom for the ladies, see, the women. You know, two stalls, that's how you gotta do. We don't do that one stall little thing where you press the little button. No, this is a full blown toilet. The ladies in there, lotions. Oh, look, who's that? This Boy Saints holding it down, showing you guys the yacht. Fellas. I mean, we did a big for the ladies. For the fellas, you, real quick, you know. This is where our guests put their jackets, you know, their coats. You know, it's pretty cool. Check this out. You know, that's our next door neighbor. It's a pretty cool size boat.
It's not like this one.
See? Now, if you think you can just come up on our boat like it's no biggie, no. We only let 120. See, we're also safe. Life jacket on. So I'm gonna take you guys upstairs. Yeah, this is where we chill, me and the boys, you know, and the ladies. You know. This is our other bar. Gotta have two bars. You know what I'm saying? And that's for the, you know, our Capitan. You know what I'm saying? Capitan Hook goes up there. This is our dance floor. See, you gotta have the plasma too. Let's move on. So the chairs for all my guests. They want to come and be squares. They want to sit down, you know. This is where we chill. This is all of our sofas. You know what I'm saying? Our couch. This is our dance floor where we, you know, we. Hey. That's how we do it here, you know what I'm saying? So let's go back downstairs and see what DJ Lab's up to. Let's go. Our neighbors. Yeah. Thanks, Greg. How you doing? So we showed them the upstairs and everything. It's pretty clean. That's how we do it on our yacht, you know what I'm saying? It's DJ Live.
It is what it is.